So these types of portrait cutouts are really popular on Instagram right now. It allows you to establish yourself as more of an authority figure, and by showing your face, it also allows your followers to connect with you more. So I'm going to show you how easy it is to create a portrait cutout of yourself in order to replace this on any of the templates that you find. So first of all, we're gonna go over and we are going to create a new design. And I like to just do an Instagram post size. So it's just a square. You can make this any size you want. And then I upload a photo of myself. So I'm just gonna use this one right here. And I'm gonna go ahead and stretch it out so that it pretty much fills this whole square, just like that. And I'm gonna go to edit image, and then I'm just gonna use this background remover. It's super easy to use and pretty magical. Voila, just like magic, remove the entire background. So now you want to click apply so it holds your changes. All right, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go ahead and download this. So I'm going to go up to download. I'm going to download it as a PNG, and I'm going to click this here, transparent background. We don't want any background to show on this. So I'm going to go ahead and download this now. Now we're gonna go back to our design that we are working with. Here it is. So I'm gonna go to upload media, and I'm gonna find the graphic that we just created. And now I'm just gonna go ahead and delete this image, and I'm gonna replace it with my own. And personally, I want to be actually facing the other direction. So I'm just gonna go up to flip, flip horizontal, and there you have it. Super easy to do, and this is a really great way, again, to just establish your authority and get people to actually know you so that you can create a better connection.